Oh man, darkness is really starting to consume. I have to get to the bottom of all of this. If I don't, just never know what could come about all of this. Especially that thing that calls itself a moon. Yep, it's getting darker and darker. Can't see a single thing. I was wondering when they would arrive. I hear their whispers at night. I never know where they are. But if need be, I don't usually like using time. I think that's the real waste of time. I don't detect anything. Something was unleashed. I have to find a way to close it. Keep moving. No! No! Chill! Chill! Through the darkness comes the whisper. I have to write this down in case I fall. Do you see it? Sorry. Voices are quieting in my head. What the fuck is that? I need to write this down in my book. I have to write this down. Wait. go in the cave. They are in my head. They aren't real. It's just the puppies. It's the puppies. The flower. It's the flower. Break already. Break, goddammit. Right. No. Don't use the watch. Don't. Don't use the watch. What? Fingers are long. What the hell are you? What the hell are you? Detective. You've seen this before, haven't you? It was in that little shelter of sorts. Abandoned. An army-like facility. Much smaller, like a shack. You went out when you shouldn't have. And you saw it. They looked different back then. What is this?